ain't got a clue, bro.
I said 5 in the morning.
Hey guys, so welcome back to my channel, and in today's video I'm going to be sharing with you guys the cultural significance affiliation of this trending hairstyle called Koroba hairstyle. So guys, if this is what you like to watch, make sure to hit the subscribe button, turn on the post notification to know each time I post a new video. So guys, let's get right into the video. As you all know, this is called the Koroba hairstyle. Okay guys, this hairstyle started trending in 2024 and everybody seems to be obsessed with this hairstyle. If you've done this hairstyle, please make sure you drop a comment and tell me how you feel wearing this hairstyle. And if you've not, let me know if you'll be willing to try this hairstyle. So guys, let's get right into the video. Let me enlighten you guys where this hairstyle came from. So guys, the Koroba hairstyle is a timeless and artistic manifestation of African culture, especially rooted in West Africa and Central Africa. It traces its origins back to the Yoruba tribe of Nigeria. In the Yoruba language, Koroba translates to calabash or basket. And this hairstyle emulates the shape of an inverted calabash. And the unique feature of the Koroba hairstyle is its approach to cornrows, which begin at the crown of the head and are intricately woven to create a regal pattern. This hairstyle is not mainly a way of grooming, it's a cultural statement, a symbol of heritage, identity, and sometimes even a familial legacy. The process of creating Koroba is a meticulous art form. Skilled hands deeply part the hair into precise sections, working from the crown outwards. The result is a mesmerizing pattern of interconnected cornrows that can take a various form, from geometric shapes into intricate swirls. Often beads or cowrie shells are woven into the hair, adding both a decorative touch and a cultural significance. So this Koroba hairstyle goes beyond being a hairstyle. It's a narrative etched in every braid. The wearer carries not just strands of hair, but a piece of cultural identity, connecting them to the heritage of their ancestors. Guys, this hairstyle is not like, it's not today's hairstyle, like, it's an ancient hairstyle, because most of our ancestors made these hairstyles, guys. So, I don't know how it happened, I don't know how 2024, the hairstyle came back and started trending, and virtually all the celebrities in Nigeria have had this hairstyle on, and some are still waiting too. So guys, this Koroba hairstyle is a testament to the artistry, patience, and cultural richness found in the hearts of Africa. In the contemporary world where trends come and go, traditional African hairstyles like Koroba stand resilient, reflecting an enduring connection to culture and heritage. Guys, these styles are not just about artistics, they are an integral part of identity and self-expression. As we marvel at the artistry of Koroba's crown of cornrows, it is also essential to recognize the significance these styles hold. They are not fleeting fashion statements, but living testaments to the vibrant cultures that have shaped them over generations. Whether in the bustling cities or serene villages, the tradition of hairstyling in Africa persists, adapting to the modern times while retaining its cultural essence. Each braid, twist, or swirl tells a story, linking the past with the present and carrying the legacy forward. In celebrating these traditional African hairstyles, we honor the craftsmanship, the cultural diversity, and timeless beauty deeply embedded in every strand. Okay guys, so I hope you understand that this hairstyle is not just a hairstyle, it is a traditional Nigerian hairstyle that has a rich cultural significance. The shape of the Koroba hairstyle resembles an upturned bucket or container. It symbolizes abundance, protection, and the idea of carrying precious things. Despite modernization and changing fashion trends, Koroba remains a cherished part of Yoruba culture. It connects generations, preserving traditions and celebrating the beauty of African heritage. And the art of creating Koroba is passed down from older women to younger ones. It involves intricate braiding techniques and requires skills and patience. Koroba hairstyle is not an everyday hairstyle. It is reserved for special occasions and individuals of high status. It is commonly worn by princesses and Olori, kings' wives, as I've said before. So guys, let us know in the comment section if you've tried this hairstyle or if you will be willing to try it. And do not forget to give this video a thumbs up, if you've not subscribed to this channel, I don't know why you've not subscribed. Please kindly make me your family, hit the subscribe button and turn on the post notification to know each time I post a new video. I will see you guys in my next video, and make sure if you are wearing this hairstyle, make sure to be proud of it, because you are representing your culture and you are celebrating the African heritage. I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.
If you get your work, come on, go and sit down. I go just para, come on, my giga. I go just there, follow my lead. I'm feeling body from my I'm fucking dynamite.
Tell me why you're crying, how can it be, girl?